Coming up tonight on the News Center at 10, the Vikings want to make it to the Super Bowl, and they look every bit the part today in week one.
A family is without their home tonight after a fire broke out in their garage in Northwest Rochester. We speak with residents to find out what happened.
We saw a gorgeous weekend across the area, but now all eyes on Hurricane Florence. All the latest on this storm, as well as your work week forecast after the game.